Good morning, Fort Street. Thanks to you all for being here for worship this morning. This morning, we're welcoming to the pulpit Reverend Dr. Sue Ellis Melrose, recently retired from First Press. She was very active in GA, so she's kind of familiar with Fort Street. And now I need to make a couple of announcements of upcoming meetings, as indicated in your bulletin. We have a called meeting of the congregation. It will be held Sunday, November 16th, 2014, in the sanctuary immediately following the 11 a.m. worship service for the following purposes: to act upon the resignation of Dr. Sharon L. Mook as pastor of Fort Street Presbyterian Church, and to act upon the terms of the severance package for Dr. Mook. Also, another called meeting of the congregation on Sunday, November 23rd, in the sanctuary immediately following the 11 a.m. worship service, for the following purposes: to elect the following officers: 5 members to serve on session in the class of 2016, and that term, those terms end on December 31st, 2016. To elect 5 members to serve on the Board of Deacons in the class of 2016, also terms ending on December 31, 2016. And to elect 1 member to serve on the Board of Deacons in the class of 2015, that term ending December 31st, 2015, and to elect at-large members to serve on the nominating committee for 2015.